Recording start. Okay. Okay. Instead. Why two?
Yeah.
Why two? Why?
Because last
please,
minute.
Please explain.
This part is last minute went down. Before that, I took the train. I thought here it, when I click here it will decide this part. Please understand it must go because the volume is increased, the seller rejection high.
Yes. Yes, this side to this side now full of buyers, brother. You understand? Previous candle, sellers are weak, buyers are strong. Right? Because why? This side to this side full of sellers, but not increase our volume. Okay, that's why next candle
right.
Green.
Okay.
Green, brother.
Yes,
because
green,
this
green.
Candle decrease. That's why next candle green. Now this state, this candle again seller center from lower side strongly. Then buyers fight with sellers, take down strong. Then again small sellers fight with buyers, take down. Now this side small fight. This side to this side now which party fight? Strong. Who's
buyer,
party?
Buyer.
Buyer's party, strong fight, this side to this side. Now a volume increase, the previous volume. Right?
Yeah, correct.
Now this side full of buyers, take a increased volume. That's now this candle, buyers are strong, sellers are weak. Next candle must be up. White red, brother.
Okay.
Please explain, then trade. Okay. Not another trade.
Okay.
Next time. Okay.
Okay. 1 minute. Here, the buyer rejection very low means here, like this, very small, the seller rejection.
No. You see previous candle, always previous two candle, you see always, okay. Then trade third candle, okay. Not a one candle predict next candle trade, always two candle predict.
Unless three candle initially.
Yes. Okay. Next candle, this candle white two. Took down. Why?
It's up. I click up because here the seller rejection. Seller buy say rejection. I thought it reduced the buyer volume.
Brother, you see this candle. This candle. Which part is strong? Which part is weak? This candle.
Seller weak, buyer strong, one side.
Right. Yes, one side. That's why this candle, buyers are strong, sellers are weak. Now again, sellers try to first enter from lower side. Buyers fight with sellers, take up. Right? Strong. Then again, sellers fight with buyers, take down. Now this side to this side, again, buyers are strong. Volume increase. That's why next candle must be up. Right? Now this candle, again, this candle, which party is strong, which party weak, this candle?
Buyer strong, seller weak.
Sellers weak, right. Now this candle, sellers are strong fight from lower side. Again, buyers fight with sellers, take up. Now this area, sellers fight with buyers, take down. Now both side, which party is strong fight now again?
Seller.
Yes, because previous candle, sellers are weak. Both sides strong fight, but not decrease volume. That's why next candle up. Right? Now again, this candle, sellers are weak. Buyers are strong. Now buyers are this candle strong, but sellers are weak. Now again, sellers, this candle, first enter from lower side. Again, upper side, seller center. Both side, weak seller enter from this candle. Right? Both side. Weak seller, both side enter strongly, but not increase this volume. That's why next candle up. Again, this candle, seller strong fight, but not a power show. Sellers, not increase volume.
No.
Now again failed. Which candle? Buyers. Because buyers already this candle strong. No. Sellers failed. Right? Number one. Now which party this candle strong fight? Sellers. Sellers strong fight. Strong fight, volume decrease. Which party? Buyers. Now this part, which party decrease our volume? Sellers, because previous candle sellers are weak, buyers are strong. This candle again, sellers both sides strong fight. Strong fight means decrease volume. Now decrease volume, which party? Sellers. Now next candle must be seller. Yes. You slowly trade. Okay, not hurry. Okay. Don't hurry. Okay. Okay, brother.
Okay.
You follow must be minor trend, major trend. Okay. Minor trend, major trend. Uptrend, downtrend must be follow. Uptrend always higher call option. Downtrend always put option. Okay. Okay. Why this trade took
initially I hear the rejection higher, right?
What's right? Because not brother, not enter only one candle predict. That's why next candle which candle this candle red or green. Not one candle predict. Okay. No, always two candle or three candle predict, brother.
Mm-hmm. I just explained from the last candle only.
Okay. Now see this candle. This candle sellers try both side. This side, lower side or upper side. Both sides sellers try increase volume, but not increase their volume. Okay. Mm-hmm. That's why that means sellers weak. This candle, buyers are strong, right?
Yes.
Now let's see this candle. This candle, sellers try again strong from lower side. Again, buyers fight with sellers, take up. Now sellers fight with buyers, take down. Now both side weak seller, strong fight. Brother, you see previous candle, sellers try but not increase volume, because that's why this candle buyers are strong, sellers are weak. Now this candle again sellers try both sides strong fight. Now strong fight means decrease volume, because previous candle buyers are strong. Now this candle strong with high volume, next candle must be up, right? This rules market. Mm-hmm. Rules. Mm-hmm. Right.
Okay.
Now see this candle. Sellers try from both sides strong area. Now this area to this area full of buyers. You see this area to this area full of buyers, right?
Yes.
Volume increase. Next candle must be up. Okay.
Okay. I know the point.
No problem. Today you first try from practice, right?
Okay. Inshallah.
You first try.
First time doing, yeah.
Yes. No problem, brother. Day by day you increase, okay?
Okay,
no
problem.
Okay. Okay, let's next picture. Okay. Why this candle straight up, please explain.
Here, this candle, seller was a strong rejection. Decrease the volume, buyer volume. So next candle is a red candle.
Mm-hmm.
Here, from here to here, seller, buyer strong rejection from the downside. Again, increase the volume.
Mm-hmm.
Again, seller enter.
Mm-hmm.
But here, what happened? Here's the upper side, the seller side is strong rejection. the buyer here to here seller, but the buyer, what happened? He increased the her volume. Even though he
Yes,
saw a
yes.
rejection,
This
this
must
buyer
be
increased the.
this market uptrend. I'm sure, brother. The must be this candle may be uptrend, right? Always trend follow. Okay, brother. Now you trade real market. Okay, always trend follow. Okay, trend follow uptrend. Call option, downtrend, always put option. Okay. Results so good. Now maybe this market uptrend. That's why this candle you true call option, right? Okay. Nice, nice. This trade, nice. Okay. Next picture. Why this candle took down? Please explain.
Here both sides seller here the buyer seller rejection but did not decrease the volume by a volume. So it is
Okay.
again this candle. Here I
Okay.
thought the downside both sides seller rejection strong this downside buyer side. So I thought this seller increased the volume. So
No, brother. You see, this candle buyers are strong, sellers are weak because sellers on site fight but not decrease this volume. That's why next candle up. Now see, sellers enter from lower side strongly. This area to buyers fight with sellers take up. Now this area only sellers, brother. Now this area full of buyers. Because previous candle buyers are strong with high volume. Now sellers enter from lower side. Lower side enter means sellers now decrease volume buyers. Because this area to this area buyers fight with sellers take up. Now this area to this area full of buyers. Right?
This part I last minute I confused the below part. That's why I took.
Brother?
And this part the
Please,
last below part last minute I confused.
this candle confused. Okay,
Going very
no
fast.
problem. Yes. Please, slowly, slowly, you trade. Okay, don't hurry. Okay, do not hurry. Okay, brother.
Okay, thank
You
you.
see, first you see this candle. This candle sellers on site fight. Means sellers do not decrease this candle. This increase this candle means buyers are strong, sellers are weak because sellers on site fight but not decrease this candle.
Correct.
That means seller buyers are strong. I see next candle sellers enter from lower side. That means again try buyers decrease volume. Okay,
But
brother.
increase, yes.
But increase buyers. That's why next candle must be up. It's 100% sure, brother. This candle.
Okay.
Okay, no problem. This video. Okay. Once more watching. Okay.
Okay.
Today. Okay. Okay, again. Picture. Okay. Let's see this candle. Again, this picture same.
Same.
Okay, same. Again, sellers enter from upper side, but not decrease her volume. Again, sellers enter from lower side. Again, buyers fight sellers take up. Now again, sellers fight buyers take down, but not decrease their volume.
Same
Next
concept.
candle must be up. Brother, all time uptrend, always uptrend.
Okay, sure.
Okay. Call trade, only call, not put. Okay. Always.
Okay, sure.
Okay. Okay, next picture.
I think enough. I don't know. Only
Okay.
five picture.
No problem. Manoj. Manoj. Hello.
Yes.
First candle, both side weak seller fight with buyers and seller decrease. The previous strong stable buyer volume. So next one is red. That means this candle, right? This candle, both side weak sellers, strong fight, decrease buyers volume. Why? Because previous candle, buyers are strong, sellers are weak. Yeah. Why? Because yeah. this area to this area full of sellers, but not increase this volume. That's why next candle up. Now up. Again, sellers enter from lower side. Again, buyers fight with sellers, take up. Again, sellers fight with buyers, take down. Now sellers strong fight. Now strong fight means decrease volume. That's the next candle, red. Nice.
Red.
Okay. Okay. Number two, previous candles, seller strong and buyers weak. Buyers enter and goes up. Goes up. Okay. Goes up. Upper side, sellers fight with buyers. Buyers and sellers increase their own volume. So next candle, one is red. Nice, nice, brother. Nice predict. Okay, next candle, reds. Nice. Nice. Okay. This area to this area full of sellers. Increase sellers. Volume. Yes, next candle. Third number candle, red. Okay, third number candle. Weak buyers, both side fight, but they did not increase their own volume. So next candle. So next one is red, right? Why? Because you understand this candle, brother?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Properly understand?
Yes, sir.
Weak buyers. Yes, weak buyers. This candle, weak buyers. This candle, weak buyers. Both sides, strong fight. Strong fight means now increase volume. Buyers power show this candle. Because previous candle, yes. buyers buyers enter from upper side strongly, but not decrease our volume. That's why next candle red. Now again, red. Buyers enter from upper side strongly. Okay. Now sellers okay. fight with buyers, take down. Again, buyers fight with sellers, take up. Now both sides strong buyers. This candle, you see previous this candle, buyers enter lower side so small, not yes. Big. Now this candle, buyers strong fight. Both side, this side or this side. Now fight means increase volume. Power buyers show because previous candle buyers failed. Now buyers yes. this candle both sides strong fight. Strong fight means now increase volume, not decrease. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Nice, nice, nice. Your predict. Okay. Okay. Number four. Number four candle. Weak buyer. Weak buyers strong fight with sellers and buyers increase her own volume. So next one is green, right? Right, 100% right. Because this candle buyers tie first, buyers failed. Now this candle buyers strong fight, increase volume. That's the next candle.
Okay.
You okay? No, so good. So good. You predict. Okay. Number four.
Five.
Normal right? Okay. Weak seller fight with both side. Okay. And decrease previous strong buyers volume. So next one is red. Right. Because previous this candle, buyers are strong. Now yes. sellers are weak. Now weak sellers enter from lower side, then buyers fight with sellers, take up. Now sellers fight with buyers, take down. Now this side full of buyers, but not increase
their own volume.
Yes, their own volume. That's why next candle.
Great.
Nice, nice, nice. Good one, brother. Okay, next picture. करते हैं एक वन नंबर वीक बेयर्स दिस कैंडल राइट ओके वेट दिस कैंडल वीक बेयर्स एंड मार्केट गोज अप ओके गोज अप अपर साइड फाइट विद बायर्स एंड मार्केट टेक डाउन ओके अगेन लोअर साइड बायर्स फाइट विद सेलर्स टेक अप ओके टेक अप Both side weak buyers fight and increase their own volume. So next candle, green. Okay, nice. This candle sellers are strong, buyers are weak.
Yes.
Now buyers tie upper side strong fight. Now again lower side. Both side buyers strong fight. Strong fight means now increase volume. Okay, buyers yes. increase volume. This previous candle buyers are weak.
Yes.
That means now this candle buyers are strong fight this area to this area. Now buyers power show this candle. Next candle must be up. Okay. Okay. Number two candle. This candle now buyers are strong. Sellers are weak.
Yes.
Okay. Number two candle. Weak sellers did not enter lower side. Strong buyers enter and strongly goes up. Right, upper side sellers fight with buyers take down. Okay, now side one side weak sellers fight and increase their volume as compared to previous strong buyer volume. So next one, red, nice because this candle now one side fight which party sellers because sellers. Upper side sellers. Lower side buyers always buyer. Okay. Nice. Okay. Third number candle. Weak buyers fast enter and market goes up. Upper side sellers fight with buyers take. Upper side fight with buyers and market take down. Okay, take down. Lower side buyers strongly fight with sellers and market take up. Okay, take up. Both side weak buyers strong fight, but they did not increase their own volume. So next one is red, right, brother? Because previous candle buyers are weak, sellers are strong. Now weak okay. buyers strong fight both side, but not their own volume. Okay, they are
okay.
increase their own volume, right? Own volume. So next candle,
red.
Okay, nice predict, brother. Nice predict. Number four, weak buyers enter and market goes up. Enter upper side, sellers fight with buyers, and strongly market take down. Lower side, buyers fight with sellers and market take up. Weak buyers fight and decrease previous sellers' volume. So next one is green. Nice, brother. Because now this candle, sellers are strong, right? Buyers
yes.
are weak.
Yes.
Now buyers upper side not enter. That means sellers strong this candle show.
Okay.
Because buyers enter from upper side. Again, both side buyers enter strongly, but did not increase buyers volume. Now not sellers volume because this candle again buyers strong fight. That's why yes. Neshkan again sellers. But why this candle next one up? Because previous this candle wait. Okay, this candle buyers not enter from upper side, brother.
Upper side. Yes.
Yeah. You see, sellers full enter this area to this area. Again, buyers try this area only.
Yes.
Now this area to this area full of sellers. Because previous candle sellers are strong. Yeah, yes. sellers are strong, but not this candle. This candle sellers are strong. Again, this candle sellers are weak. This weak. Candle must be this candle sellers are strong. This next one must be red.
Yes.
Now this candle weak. Which party?
So
now sellers.
Sellers party weak.
Buyer, now this candle, yes, now this candle buyers are strong. Yes. Okay, nice. Again, this candle buyers are strong, sellers are weak. Now, weak sellers enter from lower side strongly. Strong enter means decrease volume now, not decrease increase. Yes. Now, this area to this area pull up buyers, take up. Next candle. Okay, nice, nice predict, brother. You're good working. Okay. Next picture. Number one candle. This candle, sellers are weak.
Yes, buyers are strong.
Yes, buyers are strong. Weak sellers try again, lower side strong fight. Buyers fight with sellers, take up. Yes. Now again, sellers fight with buyers, take down.
Yes.
Now this area to this area full of buyers now, because previous candle sellers are weak. Now sellers enter from this candle sellers enter from lower side first. That means this fight means now decrease volume, because previous candle sellers are weak, buyers are strong, sellers are weak. Sellers try first this candle strongly. That means buyers decrease, not increase. Now this area buyers fight with sellers, take up. Now this area to this area full of buyers. Next one must be up, because buyers volume increase. That means buyers are strong this candle. Next one must be up. Now let's see this candle. This candle sellers one side fight. No, not this side. This side fight. Now I predict this one on this one full of buyers. Next candle must be up, because previous candle sellers are strong. Buyers are sellers are weak. Buyers are strong. This candle.
Yes.
Now this candle buyers are strong, sellers are weak. Weak sellers try goes down first, enter from lower side, right? Sellers fight with buyers, take down. Again buyers fight with sellers, take up. Enter upper side. Sellers buyers not fight upper side. Now this fight one side. Now this fight one side. Which party one side fight?
Sellers.
Sellers, right? Sellers fight. Sellers fight with buyers. Buyers area, sellers fight. Now buyers area, sellers fight. Buyers fight with sellers, take up. Now first fight which party? Sellers. Now sellers one side fight, buyers take volume increase. Which party? Now sellers party, because sellers first enter this area, not buyers. Sellers first enter. That means sellers power this area strong, not buyers. This area again sellers enter. Now I predict this area to this area full of buyers. Now this area only sellers, because this area sellers area. Now this area buyers area.
Yes.
You understand, brother?
Yes, yes.
Hassan, brother, you understand this?
Yeah, understand.
Okay. Number three candle.
Number one candle, if it's a red candle, what will happen? Second, this candle, if consider is a red candle, buyer strong here, the seller rejection is a higher here. What will be next candle?
This candle red.
A red candle. But I sell buyer strong here.
Buyer strong here. Next candle must be up. You understand?
Okay. How we can take it? Next candle is green.
Yes.
A little bit. Make it clear.
Okay. okay. This candle, right?
No, this candle, if you consider, is a red candle. This one, red candle.
Okay, this one, red candle.
Red candle. Okay. If your rejection higher like this, buyer rejection higher like this. But here, buyer
this rejection.
Like this.
This candle, next candle must be up. This candle must be up. Next candle must be up. Because this area to this area pull up buyers now.
Okay.
Because this candle sellers are weak. This candle sellers.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes,
next candle. Next candle up. Mm-hmm. Now I see this candle this area to this area pull up buyers. Next candle must be up. Now now see now why this candle seller strong, right? Mm-hmm. Why next candle sellers? Because this candle sellers are weak, buyers mm-hmm. are strong with mm-hmm. high volume, right? Sellers mm-hmm. are weak. Then this candle sellers fast enter, mm-hmm. buyers fight with sellers, take down, mm-hmm. right? Now which party this area fast fight?
Sellers.
Okay. Sellers fight. Sellers fight with buyers, right?
Mm-hmm.
One side fight. This side, one side fight. One side fight now, fight now, down, increase. Because this side fight means this side only sellers fight. Now this side to this side full of buyers fight. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
This side fight. Now I take this side to this side full of buyers fight. Now not fight upper side. That means this side or this side, one side fight now. Which party? Seller's party. That okay. means decrease volume, increase volume. Now sellers are strong, buyers are weak. Next candle must be sellers. Now again, this candle, next candle sellers. Brother, you see, next candle sellers. Sellers first enter from this candle, first enter from buyers. Then again, sellers fight with sellers fight with buyers, take down. Again, buyers fight with sellers, take up. Now this area to this area, which party strong fight?
Buyer.
Yes. Why? Because previous this candle, sellers are strong, buyers are weak. Already sellers are strong with high volume, brother.
Mm-hmm.
Weak sellers fight increase their own volume. So next candle is. Next candle is. Yes, you understand, brother. Both side now both side weak buyers. Okay, weak buyers fight. Weak buyers fight. Decrease sellers volume. Because previous candle sellers are strong, buyers are weak. You understand, brother? Hasan brother?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, number four candle, same. This candle, sellers are weak, buyers are strong. Now sellers enter from lower side. Again, buyers fight with sellers, stick up. Now again, sellers fight with buyers, stick down. Now which party, both side fight? Sellers, but not increase buyers volume. Now candle, again down. Again, buyers fight with sellers, stick up. Then again, sellers fight with buyers, take down. Again, buyers fight with sellers, take up. Now, which part is strong fight? Now, buyers, but not decrease sellers volume because previous candle sellers are strong. This candle sellers are strong, buyers are weak. Now, again, sellers are strong. This candle. Next one must be red. Okay. Okay. Today, this section finish. Okay. Today network so problem. That's why today not long class. Okay.
Okay.
Hasan brother.
Yeah.
You only trade per day.
Four or five.
Okay, brother.
Okay.
Slowly trade. No, don't hurry. Okay.
Okay. One thing I want to share you.
Okay.
The ABC formula, right?
Yes, ABC formula next class, inshallah. Share, okay?
Each formula have 10 type of pattern you told me earlier.
Yes, no problem.
Okay, so next
class, inshallah. Okay, yes.
Sunday,
okay.
Right?
Yes, Sunday, next class, Sunday. Monos, hello.
Yes, bro.
Brother, you predict so good. You 5 or 6 class, same practice, okay?
Yes.
Then deeply discuss. Okay, today this class finished. Again, see you Sunday class, okay?
Okay.